Welcome to Monthly Maths. Is cos inverse of minus x is equal to pi minus cos inverse of x? So you take, let y is equal to, let cos inverse of minus x is equal to y. So minus x is equal to cos y. X is equal to minus cos y. It is equal to cos pi minus y. Pi minus y. Cos 180 minus theta minus cos theta. So cos pi minus y. Now you see, what is this one? X is equal to. So now cos comes here. Cos inverse of x is equal to pi minus y. So pi comes here. Y comes here. Pi minus cos inverse of x. So you see here, y is equal to, and also see here, y is equal to. Therefore, from 1 and 2, cos inverse of x equal to pi minus cos inverse of x. Okay, students, study well, subscribe and press bell icon, go send.